Hey folks, welcome to this demonstration of my Casio H101 Marlin. This is an early-ish watch from Casio, and it's called a Marlin because this picture here of a little Marlin fish, and you can use it in seawater. I guess that's why they called it Marlin. Sounds fishy to me, I don't know. Anyway, so it's got a stainless steel case, and some Marlins also got resin cases, but they're resistant to seawater in the way that the sort of chrome-cased models aren't. And also it says on the front there, water resist 100 metre, which in Casio speak means I think you can hold it underwater and press the buttons without it leaking, but not much more than that. So it's got the fairly standard features you'd expect on a Casio watch. We're showing the time here with the day and the date. It's the 14th of July, and you've got 24-hour mode there as well. And press the mode button along the bottom. The first mode you get to is stopwatch. The order of modes on these old Marlins is unusual. You'd normally get the alarm first, but this has got the stopwatch first with pretty standard stopwatch functionality, that sort of thing. Next mode is the countdown timer, and it's set here for 10 minutes. You'll notice that in all the other modes you've got the time shown in the top right there, and then the name of the mode there, so TR timer. And the next mode is the alarm, just a single alarm, and at the moment the alarm's off, that's the hourly chime on, and it's a single beep for the hourly chime as opposed to a double beep, and that's the alarm on. And that overall symbol was later used as the sort of general alarm, and there was a little bell used for the hourly chime. But on this model watch, that's the hourly chime, that's the alarm, and that's both. And that's neither. And of course it's got a light in the corner there. So that's it, a Casio Marlin. One of my favourite watches. Again, it's got a nice design. You might just be able to tell inside the silver ring here, the colour of the face is actually a sort of dark grey, which is quite appealing. Anyway, a lot of Casio collectors have at least one Marlin in their collection, and it's a good, robust vintage digital for everyday use. Hope you've enjoyed this one. Cheerio.